Meet SALTO, arguably the world's most agile jumping robot. Its creators looked all over the animal kingdom for inspiration. SALTO's legs bend like a bush baby's, a small primate that appears to have the greatest jumping agility of all. SALTO has a tail like the leaping agama lizard to control direction. The designers even took a few tips from humans and video game characters. In real life, parkour and many virtual games, players run and bounce off walls to propel themselves higher than their legs ever could. That's SALTO's best trick. It's called the wall jump. First, the robot crouches, then launches itself toward the wall, reorients mid-leap, and then jumps again, reaching a height greater than it could with a single jump. That initial crouch is what makes or breaks the jump. SALTO's crouch is more like a super crouch. The robot stays low just long enough to build up extra energy and uses it to explode off the ground. Charging up before launch is called power modulation. Animals that can do it store the built-up energy in their tendons. SALTO stores it in a spring. In bush babies, this makes their jumps 15 times more powerful than if they used muscular action alone. But despite the researchers' efforts, SALTO can't best the bush baby. Its jumps are 22% less powerful than the cuddly creatures. Even still, this is a giant leap for robot kind.